We saw that how structure of the data that is stored in a relational database changes the way we do access control. We also saw that certain kind of queries, in particular queries that return aggregate results, can leak potentially sensitive data via inference attacks. So we studied this new kind of attacks, inference and injection attacks, and ways in which we can address those attacks for database systems.